Welcome back people to the Old Phone channel, where we bring you the most amazing iPhone and Android tips. Most of you must have heard about several tools that can help you fix iOS devices with much ease. But when it comes to fixing the Android devices, the count is almost near to zero. And therefore, we bring you Old Phone Android System Repair. This tool is one of its kind and is pretty damn good in helping you to perform several actions related to Android system repair. With this powerful tool, you are able to one click to enter or exit fast boot mode, one click to enter recovery mode or exit recovery mode, enter the download mode or exit the download mode in just a single click. Also, you can clear the system cache in single click. Moreover, you can fix over 150 Android system issues of your Samsung smartphone devices, be it black screen or stuck on Samsung logo. Enough talk, let's get to understand how you can make use of this tool. Download the tool from the official website or link available in the description. Install it and launch it over. Now, connect your device and then proceed with the desired options from the main interface. One click to enter exit fast boot mode. Fast boot is a platform which can be used to reflash partitions on Android phones. In other words, it is an alternative to the recovery mode. To boot Android into fast boot, hit the one click to enter fast boot mode button. Within a couple of seconds, your device will boot into fast boot mode. To exit out of fast boot mode, simply hit the one click to exit fast boot mode button. One click to enter exit recovery mode. We are all familiar with recovery mode. You need to boot your device into this mode when you need to fix any Android related issues or to flash the firmware. With this one click way, you need not to remember the complete process to boot your device into recovery mode. Simply hit the one click to enter recovery mode button. Within a couple of seconds, your device will boot into recovery mode. To exit out of recovery mode, hit the exit recovery mode button. And then with on-screen instructions, simply make use of volume up and down buttons to navigate through the options on your Android screen and hit the power button to confirm. Download mode. The download mode is specifically for Samsung or Huawei devices only, as it is also referred as the Odin mode. In Samsung devices, this mode is usually used for flashing ROM or performing the system update. Hit the enter download mode button and follow the on-screen instructions to boot your device into download mode. At times, you may also find your Samsung or Huawei devices stuck in download mode for some reason. But worry no more. Simply hit the one click to exit download mode and voila, your device will exit the download mode in a matter of few seconds. One click to clear system cache. System cache is piled up with useless data due to regular usage and time to time installation and removal of apps and files. This in turn slows down your Android device's performance. Hit one click to clear system cache button and wait for the process to complete. Upon completion, it will improve the performance and clear out the junky system cache data of your Android device. Repair Android system. This mode is specifically designed to fix over 150 Android system issues, be it your device isn't charging after update or it is stuck on boot loop or on black screen. For the time being, this feature of the tool only supports Samsung devices. Hit the Repair Android system option on the main screen and then hit Repair Now button. Then opt for the correct options from the drop-down bars to select your Samsung device. It will then download the most suitable firmware for your device. Once done, hit on Repair Now and perform the on-screen steps to boot your device into download mode. Wait for the process to complete. It will then automatically start fixing your Android system related issues. Upon completion, you'll be notified that the repair process is completed, and you can then make use of your device like you usually do. Well, that was all for now. We just explored amazing capabilities of this tool. If this video helped you, please do like it and subscribe to our channel for more interesting iPhone and Android tips.